Williamsburg at night, and something just happened up there. I don't know what, by our house, but actually it's happened at the governor's house. So you'll see in a second. So I'm gonna just turn you around here, and then Dad, be careful while you're driving, please.
Especially why?
Because there's people. We're right now at my house in Williamsburg, and we're going along the side because I have to quickly do something, and here's what it looks like. Yep. Hold on 1 second. Sorry, I have to throw something out. Yep, and then there's our house. So, yeah. All right, see ya, bye-bye. We're right here at the Robert Carter, at our house in Williamsburg. So I'm gonna just get it out. I'm gonna go down here. Sorry. Front door's locked, so use the side door. Hold on 1 second, and then. All right, guys, welcome back. Here we are at the Robert Carter house. Actually on our house's property, so I'm just trying to adjust it. Somebody felt sick, there was no fire, and I'm actually supposed to go over in just a few moments here. I'm actually going to move this back so you can see it better. And I'm actually supposed to go over for a concert, but I guess the concert's not gonna, I said it would happen, but I don't know. I simply don't know. So, I'm gonna zoom in. So, we love it, and this is one of my movies, so yeah. And everyone's coming down to see it, so. Making my popularity here. My press and everything. It's upsetting, it really is. I've never seen an emergency in the movie before. Here comes the fire truck. Hello. We're just gonna wait around. Wow. Hold on, I'm gonna just... So I guess we're almost about done here. So, yeah. It's that little girl running. It's hard to see everyone in black.
No, there is no choice. I must put aside the fears I feel inside. There's no place to hide. So it comes to this one great golden chance that only I can make when everything I fought for is at stake. To make the mark, if only I can make. This is the moment.